I think I'm just admitting a few more folks into the room, and then we will get started. It's so good to see everybody. This is a great turnout, and we're so happy that folks are here today to sing, bring a little bit of cheer, those who are part of our daily antidote of song, most mornings, or most afternoons, depending on where you are in the world, know how lovely it is to be able to sing every day, and see each other singing, even if we can't hear each other singing. I am Colin K. Bills. I'm the producing director for the Washington Revels and the producer of the upcoming December 20th solstice celebration. And I'm gonna introduce a few folks. First, I would like to introduce our artistic director, Roberta Gaspare. Roberta, you should be able to unmute yourself and say hello and say a few words about our show.
Yes, hi. I'm so excited to see everybody here today. Happy St. Nicholas's Day and happy December. I'm thrilled at actually the opportunities that this crazy year has given us. And we have gone all online, which has allowed us to reach you in your homes. And actually, that's our fall theme, is hearth and home, from our homes to your homes. The hearth, I think, is the warmth that we bring each other just by being in each other's company. And all fall, we've been sharing a lot of different holidays and traditions, and December only gets bigger and better. Starting with today, St. Nicholas's Day, and moving right through Hanukkah, and Santa Lucia Day next Sunday. I hope you can come back. That's going to be so exciting. And then moving right along with a lot of traditions like a bush to Noel and a Yule log and what else do we have, Colin? I mean, we're releasing a lot of beautiful little tiny mini jewels of videos for your viewing pleasure throughout the month so that you can revel all month leading up to the 20th, which is our big solstice show. And I hope to see you there. I'm starting to recognize faces and it's really exciting. So welcome and all love to you in your home from our homes. And we hope to see you again. And my dogs agree.
Thanks, Roberta. I'll be sharing some links at the towards the end of our sing-along today so that you can catch some of these videos that Roberta just alluded to. I'm also going to share now, if you did not get it in an email earlier this week or maybe perhaps yesterday, it's a link to a PDF, which is the song list that the audience sings, will be singing on December 20th and this afternoon. We'll also be sharing these on the screen as we go, so don't rush if you don't have them already. I'll be sharing those on the screen as a screen share, and we'll be resending this link out, and it is available on the Revels website, revelsdc.org. At this point, I just want to tell you how excited I am personally about the things that we're putting together for our December 20th show. We'll have an Abbots Bromley for those that we filmed outside with masks. We'll have a Mummer's Play that was filmed outside earlier in November, also with masks. And we'll have a Lord of the Dance also filmed outside, and a kind of trip through the history of Lord of the Dance with Washington Revels. We're really excited about sharing some of these things with you. And we will have virtual choirs, and we will also be singing together in what, when we're live, we refer to as audience sings. And often, as part of our audience sings, we do what we call teaching, which will not be unfamiliar to many of you at this point who've been engaging with the Daily Antidote of Songs, Daily Antidote of Song, or other things that we've been doing over the Zoomiverse. But we call it teaching, and that is what we're going to be doing today so that we don't have to do it on December 20th. Today is teaching. And so we'll go through all of the audience sing-alongs. And to do that, I'm going to introduce Elizabeth Fulford, who is our music director, and will be taking the helm as we go. Welcome, Betsy.
Hello, everyone. I'd like everyone, because we're going to do a little singing, I'd like you to start with some breathing so that we have all of the lung capacity needed to boister up all these songs. So if you would just with me take a breath in and blow it out. This time breathe in like you're breathing in through a straw. And then blow it out. And one more breath in. Just breathe in gently. And then just blow it out. So what you need for singing along with these sing-along songs in the Revels show and today is just a nice filled up lung capacity. So what I'm going to do is introduce each one of the audience sings that are going to be part of our December 20th Winter Solstice Revels. And a lot of them will be familiar to many of you. So just keep singing along as we go through them. And then we have a few that may be a little newer to you. So we'll just go through them one at a time. And I am going to start by teaching Deck the Hall, which is actually the first audience, well, it's an early audience sing in the Solstice Revels show. And Deck the Hall is a wonderful carol. It's from Wales. And we're going to sing it in English because those are the English words that we all know. And Deck the Hall will have brass and handbells and a virtual choir supporting you singing along with us. So Deck the Halls, I'm going to start by playing the melody on the piano, just melody alone, so you can hear what it sounds like in case it's unfamiliar to you. And then we're going to sing along with me playing the piano. And then after we do that, we're actually going to sing along with a recording of Deck the Halls that is going to be the virtual choir that will be a part of the show on December 20th. So piano alone, then piano and singing, and then we'll sing with full brass and chorus. So, Deck the Hall goes like this. Sure that we've all got that down, and then we're going to sing it all three verses along with the recording that Colin is going to play for us. So verse one, words, deck the hall with boughs of holly with the piano. So from the beginning, so one, two,
deck the hall with boughs of holly.
There's two tricky things. The first one is it's deck the hall, not deck the halls. So what the song is about is decking your hall. And that's what we're all going to be doing as we sing this song, is singing about decking our own hall, singular. And then the hardest part in the song is just the don we now our gay apparel part. The don we now our gay apparel. And then we have fa la 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 la. And that's honestly the trickiest part of the song. But once you've done it a few times, it's going to be a snap. So Colin, let's sing it with the recording.
Deck the hall.
So that's Deck the Hall, and it's got a nice sprightly tempo. So when we sing along with this in the actual December 20th show, this is going to be the tempo that you sing along. Mm-hmm. And just, you're probably going to want to stand up and really get good breaths and just have a good time with Deck the Hall. So in all Christmas revels, we have a couple things that always happen. And one of them is the Lord of the Dance. And as Colin mentioned, we're going to do kind of a mashup of Lord of the Dance live, which is you singing along, Lord of the Dance newly recorded. So we have some dancers out at Glen Echo that are going to be dancing the Lord of the Dance, which you're used to seeing on stage. And then we're going to have Lord of the Dance Trip Down Memory Lane, where we'll have some video footage of past revels. And so you're going to get a good kind of a lot of good visuals for singing along with Lord of the Dance. Lord of the Dance has a refrain that you sing after each verse. And then when all the verses are done, we repeat the refrain over and over again. And normally what we would do is we would join hands in the audience and dance out of the hall into the lobby. And so in your own homes, you're now going to have to join hands either virtually with all of us in the Zoom room, or join hands with whoever you have in your house with you. You can pick up your pet, whatever works. You're gonna wanna dance around a little bit to Lord of the Dance. So here's how the refrain goes. I'm gonna play it first on the piano. Revels, one of the things that we work really hard on in the chorus is to sing dance then wherever you may be, instead of dance wherever you may be. So this is your chance to really learn dance then wherever you may be. So let's sing it along with the piano.
Dance then wherever you may be. I am the Lord of the Dance, said he, and I'll lead you all.
Actually, at this point in time, I don't know what year it's from, but it has Greg Lewis singing, and we're going to sing along just with a few of the refrains after the verses, just to give you a sense of how it goes. So, Colin, can you start up that audio for us?
One moment. I'm actually going to take us off of the lyrics so that, as Betsy suggested, put yourself on gallery view and we can dance together in the room. The lyrics are in the chat box at this point, but I think they're simple enough that hopefully you caught them. So here we go. With Lord of the Dance.
I danced in the morning when the world was begun, and I danced in the moon and the stars and the sun. I came down from heaven and I danced on the earth. At Bethlehem I had my birth. Dance then wherever you may be. I am the Lord of the Dance, said he. For
the scribe and the Pharisee, but they would not dance and they wouldn't follow me. I danced for the fishermen, for James and John. They came with me and the dance went on.
Dance,
for the people, and I cured the lame. The high and the mighty said it was a shame. They whipped and they stripped and they hung me on high, left me there on a cross to die. I danced on a Friday when the sky turned black. It's hard to dance with the devil on your back. They buried my body and they thought I'd gone, but I am the dance that they still go on.
Dance, dance, I'm the Lord of the dance and me.
They cut me down and I leapt up high. I am the life that'll never, never die. I live in you and you'll live in me. I am the Lord of the dance,
said he. Dance, dance, forever you will be. I am the Lord of the dance, said he.
All right. That was beautiful to see everybody dancing. I was so happy about that. I hope you all enjoyed that as well. So it's now time that I would like to introduce a special guest. Now, I'm sure you can't guess who this guest is because it's St. Nicholas Day. I have no idea who that might be. But I'm going to introduce our next special guest.
Zoom room, gentles all, pray give us a Zoom room to rhyme. We come to show activity at Merry Christmas time. Activity of youth and age will both be seen. Such activity has never been before upon your screen. In comes I, old Father Christmas, but in my guise as old Saint Nick, I come early every Christmas, for I'm here December 6th. On each St. Nicholas's Day, I visit without fail, and I like to sing my favorite song, the Gloucestershire Wassail. So with my traveling musician, pray join me in this song. We'll sing the chorus one time through, then we can all sing along. Wassail, wassail, all over the town, our toast it is white and our ale it is brown. Our bowl it is made of the white maple tree, with a wassailing bowl we'll drink to thee. Now I should say that the way that St. Nicholas sings this song may be different rhythmically from the way that you will do it in the Winter Solstice Revels coming up very soon, but it's all in good fun, so we shouldn't worry too much about that. You will pick it up very easily when the Solstice Revels comes around. So, if you'd like to sing along with me again, the lyrics are on the screen.
We'll do it a couple times through.
Wassail, wassail, all over the town. Our toast it is white and our ale it is brown. Our bowl it is made of the white maple tree, with a wassailing bowl we'll drink to thee. Wassail, wassail, all over the town. Our toast it is white and our ale it is brown. Our bowl it is made of the white maple tree, drink to thee. Wassail, wassail, all over the town. Our toast it is white, and our ale it is brown. Our bowl it is made of the white maple tree. With a wassailing bowl, we'll drink to thee. Thank you for joining me in singing that wonderful song. And we should say, this is not Father Christmas's last appearance during this Christmas season. Keep an eye open on the Revels website and in all of your Revels communications for when you might next see old Father Christmas. Thank you all. We love you.
All right. Thank you so much, Father Christmas, and Father Christmas' friend, who I'm not sure was introduced, Jennifer Cutting, on the accordion. So do keep an eye out for more upcoming appearances that will feature Father Christmas and Jennifer Cutting. And that was a great sing-along with Gloucestershire Wassail. And we will sing that very early in the 2020 Solstice Revels. So make sure that you have your wassail cup ready for singing along with that song in the show. It could be your coffee mug, or it could be your actual wassail mug. All right, so taking it down to something a little softer and more mellow, we have a Round for Peace in the show, and every year we do a Round for Peace in Revels. This year we're going to do a different Round for Peace called The Vine and Fig Tree. And it's a beautiful round that is in two parts. So when we introduce it in the show, we'll talk about sort of deciding which part you want to sing along with to be part of the round. And the round is in a beautiful melody, in a beautiful minor melody. And the second part tune. Let's learn the tune together. So we'll get the words and the music up on the screen. And the vine and fig tree. So I've written it out so that you can sort of see the whole expanse of part one and part two of the round in how it is done. And then once you get to the end of part two, you'll see that there's a little "and every" right at the end there that gets you back to part one, so that you can sing that round through several times in a row. So let's sing through the melody with the piano, starting at the beginning. And everyone beneath the vine and fig tree shall live in peace and unafraid. And part of the round returns to the first part of the round. So let's just sing through that one more time, and this time we'll wrap right back to the first part of the round. So starting at the beginning again, and there's your starting pitch. So about one and two. And everyone beneath the vine and fig tree shall live in peace and unafraid. And
plushes turn their swords, they shun
melody all the way through both parts. And what we're going to do now is sing along with the guide track, which is the track that we use to make our virtual choir recordings to. And on the guide track are Jan Harden and Jan Elicker and Emma Harden, excuse me for getting that wrong the first time, two members of our chorus that recorded this for us. And what we're going to hear them do is do a little counting in at the beginning, and then we're going to sing it all the way through together. And then when it wraps around for the first time, we're going to start the round. So at that point, if you want to sing with part one of the round, just keep singing. And if you want to wait until part two, then wait for part one to finish and then join in with Jan, who I think is the part two leader. So just give it a whirl, and we're going to start with that guide recording, which will start with some counting.
One and two and one.
And every one 'neath a vine and fig tree shall live in peace and unafraid. And every one 'neath a vine and fig tree shall live in peace and unafraid. Out into pastures to the sword, nations shall learn war no more. And into plowshares turn their swords, nations shall learn war no more.
And every one 'neath a vine and fig tree shall live in peace and unafraid. And every one 'neath a vine and fig tree shall live in peace and unafraid.
And every one 'neath a vine and fig tree shall live in peace and unafraid.
And every one 'neath a vine and fig tree shall live in peace and unafraid. And every one 'neath a vine and fig tree shall live in peace and unafraid.
And every one 'neath a vine and fig tree shall live in peace and unafraid.
And every one 'neath a vine and fig tree shall live in peace and unafraid.
And every one 'neath a vine and fig tree shall live in peace and unafraid.
And into plowshares turn their swords, nations shall learn war no more. And into plowshares turn their swords, nations shall learn war no more.
And if you couldn't tell, that's mother and daughter singing together. Their voices just blend so beautifully. And all of your voices will blend beautifully in this round when we sing it as part of the Winter Solstice Revels. I think you'll agree that it's a beautiful, beautiful tune with really beautiful words that I think help us hope for peace together.
And now we're at our final audience sing, which is the song that ends every show, every Christmas Revels since 1983 in Washington, D.C., the Sussex Mummers Carol. But before we get to that, there is also one poem that is recited every year called The Shortest Day, a poem about the solstice, The Shortest Day. This year, we're going to have as many of our revelers chorus recite the poem in pieces, and we're going to put it together so that it's as if everyone is creating the poem together, whereas in many years we have just one person reciting it on the stage. Many of you know that at the end of the shortest day. The recitation ends, "Welcome, Yule." And at that point, everyone in the audience yells as loud as they can, "Welcome, Yule." And so if we were all together and could do so, we would hear the cacophony of that. I fear what would happen if I unmuted all of you right now for us to yell "Welcome, Yule." Maybe we'll add it to the bloopers rule later on. So for today, we're going to keep everyone muted, but I'll just practice it one more time. "Welcome, Yule. Welcome, Yule." Excellent. And after that, we launch right into the Sussex Mummer's Carol, and Betsy will teach that one.
All right, so the final song that you will be singing with in our 2020 Solstice Revels is the song that ends every Christmas Revels, as Colin said, the Sussex Mummer's Carol. And this is our final blessing, and it is, if we were in the theater, we would surround you by coming out into the audience in long lines of people holding hands and surround the audience while we sang this together. So we'll just be surrounding each other in Zoom this year. And at the very end, we will also lift our hands as if we were holding hands together in the theater. So please feel free to join in on that as we end the piece. So as I've done for each song, let's listen to the melody once. And I know a lot of you already know this, but this is so that we can all learn it. And I'm going to play through that melody once. We'll sing through verse one with the piano, and then we'll do what we have been doing, is singing along with a recording. So this is the Sussex Mummer's Carol. So you're going to want to stand up when you sing this as part of the 2020 Revels. We all need to be standing and getting our best breaths for this. So let's sing through verse one with the piano. God bless the master of this house. So about one, two, three.
God bless the master of this house with happiness be.
The most fun part, I think, in this is the triplet that you get to sing.
With happiness beside.
So really enjoy that every time you sing a verse. So I think, Colin, we're ready to sing with the recording. And you'll hear an introduction, and then it will be time for you to join in.
Thou must be his God.
So do be prepared for a slow third verse. So it's a little slower, so we can really emphasize God bless your house, your children too, your cattle and your store. And it just gives an extra emphasis to that. And then at the last, and send you more and more, that's when we want you to raise your arms and virtually join hands with everybody in the Zoom room. So that's all I have for you today. I think we've already talked a little bit about some of the other events and things that are happening in December. And I do invite you to tune in next Sunday, December 13th, on, I think it's on Facebook Live and YouTube, Colin, correct me if I'm wrong, for Santa Lucia. And we did some beautiful filming yesterday, so I'm very excited about what that's going to sound and look like. So please join us for that presentation. That will not be a live event. It'll be presented at what time on Sunday?
3 p.m. Eastern over the Facebook Live. And then we'll also have that available afterwards for free viewing at that after that. I'd also like to welcome anyone to our Daily Antidote of Song every day at noon Eastern. It's available. You can see that link that I put into the chat box just a moment ago, or you can find that at revelsdc.org. And then this week, the Festival of Lights, Hanukkah starts, and we'll be doing a Zoom menorah lighting every day at 6 p.m. Eastern. A different family from the Revels community will be hosting every night, and it will be about a 15 to 20 minutes of lighting the menorah. And whatever that family does as part of their tradition, they'll share that with us over Zoom. That we will record and release later, but it will not be on Facebook Live. It will only be on Zoom. And those are our upcoming events, as well as the main event on the 20th of December at 7 p.m. Eastern. Over Zoom, you have both a Zoom opportunity to join in with your ticket, or you can just watch it on YouTube, and just sit back and relax and don't worry about participating. Your ticket will also allow you access to that recording, which after the live event we'll do some editing, take out any glitches that happened, and we'll re-release the entire event no later than December 23rd, and that will be available with your ticket purchase through Epiphany or King's Day, January 6th, 2021. Thank God 2021 is around the corner. So thank you so much for coming today. I'm going to put yourself on gallery view so we can all see ourselves. It was so lovely to see everybody today. And thank you so much. Again, revelsdc.org for more information. And there were some things in the chat box that you can link to right now before you leave. Have a great rest of your day. Goodbye, everyone. It was so good to see you. I'm going to try to get everyone.